Hey guys, Mike here. Welcome back to another Tarkov episode. This one, I want to do two different ones to try to finish up two different ones. One of the tasks, I need to finish up BP Depot. These are both at the different gas stations. And then, was it Skier? Turn that in. Yeah, I do play games offline. Obtain the valuable cargo on customs. I'm going to do that one. And then therapist, I think it was Operation Aquarius 206. So we come back here, see what key we have. 206 and the unknown key is what we need. So perfect. I do have some shitty ammo, but hey, it is what it is. If you happen to be new here, hit the like button, subscribe button. Doesn't cost you a thing. Mean the world to me. And it might actually help me live in these raids. Never know. You never know. But, alright, let's go ahead and load in. I'll see you guys in there. Alrighty, here we go. Shitty ammo and a good spawn. Come on, give me a good spawn. I mean, it's not the worst. It ain't the best. It's gonna start raining. Let's go over here and put on my lipstick. Is it some of this there Vaseline on my lips? Yeah. Push the lotion in the basket. Straight over to your story. Don't pass go. Don't collect 200. All right, that one's done. Let's get over to the gas station. Start raining heavy. That just makes sense. They still have that jump over? Thing's huge. Alright, we're doing good. Sorry, I'm not talking so much. Just trying to focus in and listen. Kind of hard for old men at times. Do two things at once. Alright, let's eat up and drink up. Definitely need to eat. Of a gunfight we're in. Oh. Alright. Alright. Of course, there's no green smoke here. Alright, this is open. Oh my goodness. It's a hell of a run. My goodness. Oof. What was the kill count on that one? All scavs and one sniper, 12. No players. My goodness. Well, the guy's in the double digits though. Alright, let's turn in those two. Yeah, BP depot done. So we gotta get the one from the bunkhouse there. Operation Aquarius is done. And now the skier. Turn in the valuable cargo. What's on the flash drive? Oh, we got one out of two flash drives already. Alright, wow. What all that give us? Let's see. Therapist gives you a bunch of water, I think, right? Yeah. And what does proper give you? Oh, fuel. I'll take it. Nice. All right. Thank you guys for stopping by. Hope you guys hit that like button. If you're loving the content, please subscribe. Would love to see, we're at 870 right now, love to see us go up some more. So please, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. And I love your faces. See you soon.